On eye contact tonight with the audience, with the crowd, right?
Definitely, yes.
How did it feel to have people in front of you up on stage?
Oh man, it's awesome. It's good. It's emotional. It's really cool.
Let's go to the judge and see what they thought. Start with Katie.
Well, that was more of like a howdy instead of an aloha.
For sure.
I think you were bringing some of the country to the island.
Yeah.
Staying true to your roots, right?
Yes, ma'am.
And that's who you are. You've always been that, you know, country boy that so humble, almost too humble. We're like pulling you out of your shell sometimes.
I'm working on it.
I know, you're doing great. And tonight I think it was like, it was solid country efforts with that song. I know you've got a couple of unique ways to attack it that I didn't get enough of this evening.
Right.
And so I was missing like those moments where I was like, oh my God, Noah. Right. But it was solid.
Yes. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Yeah, Chris Stapleton and the Steel Drivers is never easy, but this stuff's all new to you. I mean, we pulled you out of an environment that you didn't see coming 100 miles away. Keep going for it. Keep taking our advice.
Yes, sir.
Keep following your heart and just keep being the country boy that's standing right there.
Thank you, man.
And I must say, there's a sweet spot in your voice that when you start really, really recognizing it, you might win the whole competition. People are going to love that.
Thank you, man. Thank you so much. Thank you.
You got a storyteller voice.
Thank you.
All right? So the things you have to understand is, don't let the shyness shut you down.
Right.
Yeah. Every time you walk on the stage, walk out there with some big boots. You understand me?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. It's just confidence. And by the way, the more they scream, the better you'll be.
Yeah, I'm working on it. Thank you, man. Thank you, guys.
Can't get enough of American Idol?
Then have we got a solution for you.
Click to subscribe now.
And never miss the latest Idol clips, news, and information.